The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the Renegade. And approaching the ring from the Sunset Strip, weighing 208 pounds, Corey Graves.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. He drops the elbow.
Watch out! Big boot!
Man, that one rocked him.
He drops the elbow.
The superstar is looking great here at the top of the first.
Watch the superstar! Watch out!
What a huge move!
Oh man, is he fired up
to take a chance like that? Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Way. Smart strategy there.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Oh, what a spine buster.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, no. He looked like his head just bounced off that concrete.
And he's heading back in. And he gets back in the ring.
We know what this is.
What a maneuver. He's begging for it.
Uh-oh,
trying to put him away. What a move. And this has got to be it.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, the Renegade.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.